light years ahead of its time. Starring Fluke Starbucker, intergalactic boy wonder. Augie Ben Doggy, venerable member of the Red Eye Knights. Princess Android, interstellar damsel in distress. Ham Salad, ace mercenary pilot and intergalactic wise guy. Darth Nader, villain. See incredible celestial battles ablaze with death-dealing weaponry. Enjoy mirth-filled moments with the amusing antics of Space Drones 4Q2 and Artie Deco.
Artie Deco, where are you? At last, where have you been? Secret mission? What plan? What are you talking about? This is madness. Wait a minute, where are you going? They're heading in this direction. What are we going to do? We're doomed for certain. Oh dear, I'm going to regret this. Here's another fine mess you've gotten us into. What a desolate place this is. Why I ever listen to you is beyond me. Really? Well, you can do what you like. I'm going this way. It's too late to try to apologize.
Watch with electrifying fascination as Fluke Starbucker discovers the princess's secret message.
Help me, Augie Ben Doggy. You're my only hope.
There's heart-gripping drama as Fluke meets the venerable Augie Ben Doggy.
Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
Gosh! Wow-wee! Jeepers! Golly willikers!
You'll feel supercharged with intrigue as the adventurers join forces on an heroic mission to save the princess.
An Imperial Steam Trooper.
Uh-oh. Identification?
I think I left my ID in my other pants. Look, we're in kind of a hurry.
These aren't the drones you want.
These aren't the drones we want.
We don't want to detain us.
We don't want to detain you.
You'll never see a more wretched hive of scum and villainy. Watch your step, son. This place can be a little rough.
Oh, no, it's too weird in here. I can't go in here. Look, I'll wait for you outside.
Stay calm, my boy. We've got to find a pilot.
I'm proud to be old Obi-Wan Kenobi.
There's our man.
Fly along with Ham Salad and Chuchilla, the Wookiee monster, as they make their daring getaway.
Bring your seat back to a complete upright position. Please extinguish your cigarettes and refrain from smoking.
However, should have said change your turn in the cabin.
Lock your tray table in place. Thank you.
Witness the exciting action-packed dogfight scene. Experience the expensive spine-tingling special effects as you become catapulted into the dazzling dimension of dying in a space.
They're still back there. They're gaining on us. Does this thing do light speed?
You bet your asteroid, kid. Hold on.
Darfnader, naughty person.
I don't understand what you're saying. I can't understand you. Are you talking to me? No, you can't destroy it, the people. Basketball is a peaceful planet, please. We have no weapons. No, don't.
Jeepers, what is it, Augie Ben Doggy? Did you feel a great disturbance in the force? As if millions of voices cried out in terror and were suddenly silenced?
No, just a little headache.
Look, what's that?
Too big to be a space station.
Wow.
I got a bad feeling about this. Chinchilla, full reverse.
Oh.
We're out of control. We're being drawn toward it. Get us out of here.
Take it easy, kid. It's only a movie.
The hair-raising dramatic rescue of Princess Android.
You'll get us all killed.
Excuse me.
Well, go in here. I insist.
Forget it, sister. I can handle it. Okay, I'm with you. You must try to hurry, Artie. There's very little time. Please, Artie, try to plug into the master computer.
Hi, I'm Ready Kilowatt, reporting a dangerous overloaded octopus connection in Sector 5.
No, you're trying to braid my needle.
The time is...
I must try to find that tractor beam. Ah, there it is. What the? What are you saying? I can't understand. What is he saying?
Come on,
Come on, Artie.
Now, you go on without me. I'll be all right. Don't worry about me.
Ah, oh, oh, what a martyr.
Martyr, I don't
see you later, that. You martyr, yeah?
Martyr.
Look out, space rubble! Enjoy intense drama in the exciting pre-battle briefing session.
Okay, so what you want to do here is this. You want to attack its most vulnerable spot. Come at it from this angle and locate the automatic flip-flop override device here, which in turn will diffuse the anti-gyroscopic pre-interphase thrust chamber and the pneumatic centrifugal anti-gravity shield deflectors. Then you simply deactivate the axial gyro pre-sub-inertia photomegatronic oscillator that you see here. Huh? You pull the plug.
No. Trust your feelings, Luke. And if you can be good, be careful.
Hardware Wars. A sprawling space saga of romance, rebellion, and household appliances. Hardware Wars. You'll laugh. You'll cry. You'll kiss $3 goodbye. Coming soon to a theater near you. Get in line now. May the farce be with you.
Thank you.